Tiffany with this week's vlog. This week I want to take a look at some new tail apparel. And first up we have Kana wearing the Atlantic dress in the Tail Nantucket group. It's a nice athletic cut dress. It has a wonderful scoop neck and has plaid details there around the neckline and some contrast binding around the armholes. It's a really great sporty color blocking in this dress, as well as a built-in shelf bra with removable cup inserts. You can see the dress is a nice flowing cut, flattering on the body. And on the back side, we have this here is a mesh panel. It's a closed hole mesh, but it still gives you plenty of ventilation and great stretch on that fabric. Nice racer back style, and you see those dual straps there on the back. Thanks, Kana. And next up we have Stephanie, and she's wearing the Nantucket sleeveless polo. And the polo is a PK weave top, but it's still performance fabric of polyester. And we have a ribbed knit collar with some contrast tipping. It's got the green and the navy that you see throughout this group. Nice button placket with some plaid details. The contrast navy and green binding around the armholes. And she's paired that with the veranda skort. And it's an athletic cut, so it sits slightly below the waist. And this one has a fun belt that's also adjustable to tie it in with the rest of the tops and the skort. So it has a built-in short. And as we move to the back, you can see it's a nice clean cut design on the back side of the skort. And the top, you see more of the design that we see, the rackets and the tennis ball and a full coverage back. And now we have Kana wearing the Nantucket Original Tank. It's a classic fit top, so it does not have a built-in shelf bra. You have those great colors of the green and the navy around the neckline and the armholes. There's a fun graphic here on the front of a female tennis player wearing some of those same great colors. And she's paired that with the pretty pleat skort. This is the navy, but it's also available in white. It's a classic fit skort, so it's going to hit at the natural waist. And we have micro pleats there around the hem. And on the back side, you can see those pleats still continuing around the back. And on the back side of the top, you have a mesh fabric. It's closed hole, but you get plenty of ventilation, great stretch and movement out of this top. Thanks, Kana. And in our last outfit for today, we have Stephanie, and she's wearing the Cape Cod tank. And just like Kana's previous tank, this is a classic fit, so it does not have a built-in shelf bra. Same great colors with the binding around the neckline and the armholes in green and navy. Great sporty color blocking. And she's paired that with the South Shore skort. Now it has to tie it in, we have the navy trim around the hem with a pop of green as well. Has a nice built-in short. And on the back side, you can see it's a nice clean cut on the backside of the skort. And on the top, nice full coverage, great mesh, the same mesh, closed hole, ventilation, and as well as stretch for movement, and a sporty stripe ribbon down the back. Thanks, Stephanie. And that's all I've got for this week's vlog. Check back next week and we'll go over some new products.